everyone. So today we are going to cover up two topics, subtraction facts and estimating the difference. We had already learned about estimating the sum. So first I am telling you about subtraction facts. So let's do from your book only, exercise 3.6, question number 2. So where one addition is given and for each addition you need to write two subtraction facts. Okay, so first we are doing how to write the subtraction facts. Exercise 3.6, it is question number 2. We are doing the first part. Like the question is 66,666 plus 23,400, it gives us 90,066. This is given to us children that when we add these two numbers, it will give us this one. So, you know, this is an addition. When we add these two numbers, it will give us this one. So now, when we are writing the subtraction part, so how to write? From the bigger, we need to the smaller one. So out of these three numbers, this is bigger one. So subtraction fact is saying minuend. It means the from bigger we can subtract the smaller one. So I need to subtract from this bigger anyone. Suppose first I am subtracting this. Okay. From this bigger number I am subtracting this. So what I get? The third number, 23,400. Okay, this is the first addition fact. For this addition, the subtraction fact. And the second one, from this number, if I subtract 23,400, I get the remaining third number. Which one is left? 66,666. So what I want to say, when we add two numbers, the sum we get is the bigger one, rest of the two. And in subtraction, we know from bigger, we can subtract the smaller one. So, is bigger number missing, 90,066 missing, मैंने पहले इसको subtract किया. So, the remaining will be the answer. And if I subtract 23,400 from this, I'll get this one as the answer. So, this is about the addition fact. This is like one addition is given. So, how can we write the subtraction fact? Let's do one more question to understand it. Okay. So, children, remember whenever one addition is given and it is saying that write the subtraction facts for this. So, you might be able for this. So, now I am doing the C part. Plus 24,330 and 76,092. So, now I am writing subtraction facts for this. What I am writing? Subtraction facts. So subtraction में मुझे पता है कि मुझे सबसे bigger number लिखना है. So out of these three number, which one is bigger? This one. Okay. Now from this bigger number, I can take any one of this. Suppose I am taking 24,330. So I need not subtract it. मुझे इसको subtract करके नहीं देखना. अगर आप subtract भी करके देखोगे तो आपका answer ये आएगा. क्योंकि just now हमने हमारे जो previous video में पढ़ा था that difference or subtrahend ka addition, it will give us the bigger number. Similarly, I can do minus. If I subtract 51,779, so it will give me 24,300. So children, you using only these three numbers, you can write the subtraction. Dekho, ye addition hai. And from bigger, if you subtract the smaller, we'll get the another smaller number. Okay. So, in this way, we can write the subtraction facts. Now, the second topic is estimating the difference. We had already learned that how to estimate a number, how can find nearest 10, nearest 100, nearest 1000. Do you remember? So, this exercise 3.7 is based on this topic, estimating the difference. So, whatever question is given to us, it is written whether we need to find nearest 10, nearest 100, nearest 1000. According to that, we have to find the actual difference and then the estimated difference. So, I am reading the first question of exercise 3.7. It is find the actual एज वेल एज एस्टिमेटेड डिफरेंस बिटवीन द नंबर्स बाय राउंडिंग देम टू नियरेस्ट 100. ओके, सो अलोंग विद दिस ओनली वी विल रिकॉल फर्स्ट पार्ट आई एम डूइंग माइनस 15,290 एंड व्हाट वी हैव टू डू नियरेस्ट 100. So it is saying that find the actual difference and the estimated difference. So first I need to find the actual. How to find the actual? It means whatever number is given right here and do subtraction. So 18,811 and 15,290. So when we subtract, how to subtract? From 1 I cannot subtract 9. Take borrow, this is become 0 and this is 11. 11 minus 9. 2. Now from 0 I cannot subtract 1, take borrow. 10 minus 1, 9. And 7 minus 2, 5. 8 minus 5 is 3. And 1 minus 1, 0, that is no need to write. So 3592 is the actual difference. Now from this I need to find the estimated difference. And when you are finding the estimated difference, remember the question heading, you want to find the nearest 100. So do you remember when we are finding round of 100, which digit we have to see? Because 100 mein 2 zeros hai. So hum is second digit dekhna hai, dono number ka. So if it is greater than 5 or equal to 5, we have to add 1 on the 100 place. And if it is less than, we will not add anything. So 1 is smaller than 5. So we will not add anything. It will as it is, 188. And 10th place and 1's place will become 0. You understand? 18,800. Same thing, 1 is again smaller than. So the number remain as it is and the 1's place and 10th place will become 0. Now we need to find difference. Children, the same thing which we have learned in addition, only thing is that we are doing difference. Now subtract 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. 8 minus 2. 6. 8 minus 5, 3. So 3600, or we can say 3600 is the estimation of this one. You can compare. If you find 3592 ka nearest 100 find karo. So 9 is bigger. We will add 1. So 5, 1, 6. So 3600 it will be. So I have to find like that. Okay. So first I find actual difference, because it is saying in the question that first find the actual difference and then find the estimated difference. So I solve first part, A part of question number 1. B part you need to solve yourself. It will not be, you have to find A and B both. Now question number 2. The same, find the actual as well as estimated difference but by rounding off to nearest 1000. So this time we have to do nearest 1000. Okay, so let's, I am explaining 1000 question also. Question number 2, A part again I am doing 39,501 minus 7,888. And what we have to do? Nearest 1000. So look children, again first actual difference and then we will find the estimated difference. So actual, there is no change in the number written as it is given, 7,880. Let's subtract it. 1 minus 8 we cannot do. So from 0 we cannot take borrow. So take from here, it is 4. It will become 9 and this is 11. As I told, how it become 9? First it become 10. 10 will give borrow to this one, then it will become 9. Now 11 minus 8 is 3, 9 minus 8 is 1, 4 minus 8 is not possible, so take borrow. 14 minus 8 is 6, 8 minus 7 is 1 and 3. I think this is clear. Now estimated 1000. So 1000 has 3 zeros, so we have to see the third place. Third place digit, it means 100 place digit, so that if we want to add something, that will be in the 1000 place, because changes must be around 1000 place. So it is equal to 5. So we need to add 1 in this. Okay. So when we add 1, it is 39. So it will become 40. Understood how it becomes? Because I have to add 1 in this. So 9 plus 1, 10. 1 carry, 3 and 1, 4. And 10's place, 100 place and 1's place will become 0. 8 again greater than 5. So in the case of greater than, I need to add 1. So 7 plus 1, 8. And rest of the places, 1's, 10's, 100, all become 0. Let's subtract 0. Because from 0 we subtract 0, we will get 0. Now this is 3 and 10. 10 minus 8, 2. And so it is 32,000. अगर आप इस वाले एक्चुअल डिफरेंस का भी एस्टिमेट करोगे तो यही आएगा. लुक, 6 इज ग्रेटर देन, सो 1 ऐड करो इसमें. सो 1 प्लस 1 2, सो इट इज 32,000. सो 32,000 इज द एस्टिमेटेड डिफरेंस ऑफ द गिवन नंबर. इन द सेम वे यू कैन सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 बी वन. ओके, सो इन योर वर्कशीट ऑल्सो एज आई हैव गिवन द एक्सरसाइज 3.6 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑल पार्ट्स and 3.7 question number 1 and 2 you need to solve. Thank you.